When you see two movies, and that too with big banners and production houses, and on the top of it, when it belongs to two different languages, the comparison between two is inevitable. Yes, you guessed it right. I'm talking about Tufaan in Hindi and Sarpatta Paramparai in Tamil. And now when the movie is out, all the reviews are about thrashing of Tufaan and all good things about Sarpatta. यहाँ मैं एक छोटा सा पॉइंट मेंशन करना चाहूँगा. यू कांट कंपेयर अ मूवी लाइक सरपट्टा विद अ जोक लाइक तूफान. कंपैरिजन करने का मतलब है सरपट्टा की आसमान जैसी ऊंचाई को तूफान की पताल जैसी गहराई से कंपेयर करना. देयर इज अ कोट सेइंग, रोड टू सक्सेस एंड रोड टू फेलियर इज ऑलमोस्ट द सेम एंड इट्स जस्ट अबाउट एन आई हु कैन सी द डिटेल. और यहाँ पर पारंजीत ने इस अपॉर्चुनिटी को बखूबी समझा और खड़ा कर दिया एक तूफानी वेंचर जिसका नाम है सरपट्टा परम्पराई. It's raw, it's riveting, and it's emotionally engaging. I will not say it's a movie without flaws, but daag to chand mein bhi hota hai. And this moon has enough moonshine to calm you as a viewer. Before moving ahead, if you can subscribe to my channel, it will be a big booster. And if you like my video genuinely, then do like it. Sabse pehle to I would like to congratulate Paranjit for his brave attempt of making a 3-hour-long marathon movie with a backdrop of boxing amidst regional and central political conflicts. The plot in itself has something very interesting from the word go. Secondly, movie ke start hote hi ek ke baad ek characters aise aapke samne aate jaate hain jaise ki koi free ki ticket bat rahi ho. Par har ek character ka ek apna hi ek alag feel hai aur plot mein connecting link ka kaam karta hai jo apne aap mein ek bahut hi badi achievement hai. If you ask me about a character whom I loved most in the movie is Daddy, aka Kevin, aka John Vijay. The bugger approach and English works wonder as a character for him. Pashupati as a coach is superb and he speaks with his eyes and mannerism. The lady who plays the mother of Arya and his wife and also the daughter-in-law of Coach Rangan. These three ladies made their presence felt and that too in a very very loud tone. Also, all the other supporting characters have justified their characters. Chalo ab baat karte hain story ki. And as majority of sports drama moves from underdog to winner, here the masala added to it is of emergency in 1975 amidst Dalit accession in Madras and the election taking place at the same time. Storyline is predictably unpredictable and infusion of so many characters does not give a room to think. Aur puri film bullet train ki tarah aapko ek super fast journey pe le jaati hai. And the best part is that you emotionally get engaged. And even if you are not, director makes sure that you do by introducing loud tones and emotions of the surrounding characters. All the characters seamlessly get infused in the story. Music and the background score is always a soul to the sports drama. And here, the Santosh Narayan intense music hits the bullseye. And again, loud tone of the movie keep you in senses. As the treatment is raw and rustic, verbal fights and street style rival spas are always round the corner. The screenplay parallelly layers out the boxing and politics together, and the pride and honor of the clan keeps the adrenaline high. The camera work is spectacular during the boxing matches. The introduction of the character Dancing Rose adds a double whammy to keep audience on its toes. Last but not least, Arya, who is a beast from the word go. He has lived up to the expectations of a fiercely character who just follow one thing, and that is his passion, boxing. And he blooms like a flower from nowhere. Arya as a son, as a husband, and as a student made his presence felt and clear in every frame he comes in. So overall, a stupendous performance. Though the flaws are possible, but still, ek cheez jahan thoda sa gadbad hua, wo tha character of Arya when he gets out of shape. And the potbelly looks a bit fake. And editing during the transformation from out of shape to beast is somewhat problematic. But when we are talking about good, means we have to talk good. Overall, a super masala movie with most of its things at the right place. Even watching in subtitles kept me connected to this movie emotionally. So do not wait and go for this intense sports drama, and it's like a feather in the cap of Tamil cinema. Very well done. So what's your thought about the movie? Do mention in the comment section. And if you liked my video, do subscribe to my channel and press the like button. Let's celebrate the victory of Indian cinema, which is divided by languages but united by movies. Bye-bye.